You see what's happening in the nucleus? Eventually it forms like an octahedron in the nucleus, upside down pyramid or a double pyramid. It's so bright I can't look at it. I'm looking through an eyepiece. It's so bright I can't look at it. There's two of them back to back. And they're really spinning fast, producing a lot of light and a whole lot of energy. Look at that first one there. It's really moving. They spin at like hypersonic speed. The orbs inside the nucleus. It's so fast you can't see them. Okay, I just saw another one there. This is the one you can see what's going on inside. You can see all the orb clusters too. Just watch carefully. And they show around them and then see the ones right in the middle, how fast they're spinning? Boy, I hope this comes out.